This is a videotape of Marion Rosen in her Thursday morning movement class.
Are we ready to go? So today, as we are going to be photographed or whatever, I'm going to have the class go through some of our basic movements to record them for posterity. Whatever, this one. Okay. Now we start out again with our shoulders, but you are too close together somehow. Yeah. Is it right to come together in here? Come a little closer to me if you don't mind. We start with the elbow. Yes. Hey, yes. But we are going to change positions anyway. And Merle is here.
We were all worried about that.
And twice as fast. Now forward and backwards we go first. Forward and backwards. I know, it's catching. And have a stretch. Way up, way up. And go forward, down, bending at the hip joint. Down. And what? Yes, we are on sound too. And take your head forward. We are sounded and we are pictured. And come on up. And straighten again. And one more big stretch. And let the arms go down to the side. That's all right. Now we go to the side with the elbow, and the other side, and up. It is now the inward rotation of the arm. Remember, we do all the possible movements for the arm, and now twice as fast. Okay, and now for fun, we just have the arms out and go back and forth and back and forth. Just wave your wings a bit. What happens actually, you let the shoulder blades move a bit and stretch again. And just let the arms come to the side. And I do that again. And now we go outside with the arm and start doing it in the lower part, but the shoulder moves too. The shoulder rolls in the joint, so the easier the movement, the better for you. Just let the shoulder roll. Okay, and now the hand comes up a little higher with the elbow bent. So not only the shoulder gets to move, but the chest starts to open up a bit. Bob seems delighted. Huh? Now twice as fast. And now the whole body comes in a bit. Nice. And a little higher. And look to the side. Okay, and have a stretch again. Way up. And come on down. And bounce a bit. And come on up. And start wiggling with the hip just a slight. So you know you stand lightly on your feet and the hips can move. Now we have some slower movement coming up. Now we come forward up with the arm. Way up and go by the ear. The stretch for the front. It's good. And forward, down again. And the other side, up. Way up. And go by the ear backwards. And come on down. And the other side. And again, forward. And once more the left side. Maybe we should change people around a bit. Huh? Will you say so?
Sure, next time we change some music.
Yes, now we go backwards. With the arm way backwards. Down. And the other side. And backwards. Fine. Now we go with both arms forward up. And forward and by the ear if you can. It's good. And now let the arms go down. And backwards and let the hip joint bend. And the arms come way up backwards now. And then bounce backward up. It's very high. Just let them come up as high as possible. That's good. And let the arms come down to the ground. And we come up again with both arms forward up. Forward up. Okay, now the arms come again down and go backwards. And backwards and bend the hip joint. And the arms come back way up. And fall down this time. And bounce again, and the head lets go too, and up we come. Way up. And the arms come down to the side. This was the backward extension of the arms. Now we have the legs apart a bit, and now we come to the side with the arm, to the right with the arm. And up, way high. And over to the other side. And a stretch. And come on back. And again, the other side. And come on up. Up. And over. It's fine. And up. And again with the right side and out to the side. And up. And over. And back. And once more with the other side. And stop a moment.
This is not special. This is home video. What do you do with your hot camera?
We can be normal.
It's
too serious.
Really?
Yeah.
It's serious. The whole point.
I'm still odd.
Catch the fun and the silliness and the ordinariness of this.
This is really
nothing special.
This is ordinary.
I know it's hard, but please.
Does he still have it on?
Yeah,
is it still on?
Still on. Hello, Paula. Hi, Mom.
I'm just probably my nose.
Good. Everybody picked their nose. Everybody, including Marion, just move over two people.
Two people.
Yeah, move this way.
This way?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's fine. I want Marion over here, and you'll have to walk back and forth. But I want you against the plane.
But you will need different people.
We can also have some people. Would you please come over? You're one of the stars here.
Come here, and somebody else too, who is, yeah.
or baby.
No. But Jane also, I need Jane and baby. Yeah? Come on. Jane and Janet. So we're here. Yeah. Yeah, especially the day before delivery. Are we ready to go?
Today.
It was actually yesterday.
Oh my goodness. No, today.
Today. Before.
Today.
That provides some excitement.
Okay. Now, okay, now we have fun. Now we go.
We have the hot water.
The baby's going to come out singing
Willie. So it doesn't. The hips go first. Just the hips. And now as we do it, we just lift a bit from side to side. It's not just, we can just go from side to side and be very earthbound. Or we can do it with a little swing to it. Yeah, this. And now just for the baby, we do it twice as fast. So it gets a little rocking, yeah. Is any midwife around here? No, that's right. Just let the hips move as they want. This is good, Ross. That is good. That's right. Now we take both knees to side. And now we take the shoulders along a bit too. That's getting better. And twice as fast. That's right. Okay, and have a breather. That was a little too fast. It's getting better, huh? Now we go backward and forward with the hip. It's very quiet today. Yeah, we should have Hilda here, that's the thing. That makes it always better. Hilda or Carla or both of them.
Carla may still show up.
She may?
About 5 more minutes.
She usually comes 20 after. Is it can you do the hip joint? This is quite an important movement. Okay. I was just waiting for this to come to an end, and now I get another record. Where is Helen, by the way? Gustafson.
I don't know why she isn't here today, but she's going to be living in Montana.
Okay. Okay, now we start stepping out. Step it four.
She may be here now.
She sometimes comes a little later.
What about Marion Gooden?
I almost called her Marion.
And together. And forward. That's fine. And together. Now we go to the side. The other. Just for fun, we do it twice as fast. Great. And stop, and just let's swing the arms a bit. Huh? It's hot, yes. I think we have to open the door there. Okay. And stop a moment. Now we take a knee up, and the other one, and up. And up, and to the side, the knee, up, and up, and the rest. One more. And the arms again. And have a stretch. Okay. And just let the arms down. Now we go backwards with the foot and backwards together. And the other one goes backwards. It's very great. It's incredible, yeah. And stop again. It's incredibly quiet. You know what? I need you to move a little bit to get my... to get this.
That's true. You hear what
somebody makes me say? Oh, yeah.
Okay, now we take the right foot forward and the left one back. Now we go with the seat back and forward. Just leave the feet and just take the seat. That's right. And when you come up, sort of straighten out a bit. And the other foot. And back and forward and back. The seat.
You're not really sticking your hip forward then.
Well, I'm supposed to do that.
Yeah, but
straight. Yes, but it really does, it goes only straight. It doesn't hyperextend in the front, even if you try to. But if you straighten it out, this is really all we want to do, is have it straight right here. And we bend here and straighten. This is our walking movement. It's fine. Okay, and both feet together. Now we just do it once more. Now we take the arms along, down and up and down. And once more, and straighten up and stretch. And now we grow. And a little higher. Okay, now we go with one arm up and the other one. And you can just do it together. You can fight it. You can just put your arm up and do it by itself. Up and up and up and up and up. And stretch once more and let the arms down again. That was very nice. Ah. Paula.
Let's have our show. Next have our instructions. Our instructions and our enthusiasm and our build-up and our...
Right, appreciation. A little more sauciness.
Yeah, sure. Very. You know, she's pretty sassy. Right. I'm over it a little bit. I think it's maybe...
Both.
How about
moving?
No.
Good.
All right.
Yeah.
Move. Deborah, come on. Deborah. Okay.
What do I have to do?
You sauciness. Now we turn the foot out and turn it out. It's such nice saucy music. Okay, now we look to our foot. And up and down and up. Okay, now it goes the same thing a little faster. That's it. 50. And now twice as fast. Yep, that's right. Okay, now we just do it with the shoulders back and forth. Okay, now we do a stretch first. Woo! And come on down. And now both shoulder and foot. That's right. That's baby. That's fine. That's getting it. And let the movement go all through the shoulders and the hips, yeah? Both shoulders and hips move. That's right. And stop. That was nice, wasn't it? And hang down again. That was fine. No, that's not. We go on with this, but we just wanted a little slower one for everybody to catch their breath. Now we go just up high with a high, high stretch. And that's fine. And the other side. Way high up. Now we stretch as tall as we can. And now we go again up with the right hand and leave the arm then up. And just move with the hips a bit. I see that Ross was doing it anyway. So this is a wonderful movement with the arm way up and going higher and higher. We really grow and the hip goes from side to side. And we feel the movement in the shoulder blade too. And take the arm down. And have the other arm up. Way high up. Way high up. Good. And let the arm down. Now the right arm comes forward, shoulder high. And we go to the side and look. And now we look to the opposite side and the left shoulder goes backwards while we look there. And come on down. That's beautiful. And again, the left arm goes forward high, shoulder high. And out to the side and look the same way. And now we look to the opposite side. And the shoulder goes way back. That's fine. And come down. Let's do it once more. The same thing. We come forward up and to the side. And the head goes to the opposite side. And come on down. And the left arm. And forward and side. And look towards the sun. And then turn the head the opposite side. And the shoulder goes back there and the chest gets wider and wider. Put that right shoulder backward now. And the both arms go down and both arms come now up forward for a stretch. And forward down, bend the hip joint. And hang. And come on up again. Let the arms go way up, way up, and let them come to the side. That's nice. The next one I forgot, so it's very funny. It's just had another one. Okay. Too bad. Isn't that a lovely song? The singer is Nelson, is Eddie Nelson. Oh, Willie Nelson. And he I got my record stolen, once lost it, once got it stolen, so now I got a different one again. Right, what?
No.
No. This way? Between them? Yeah. Look, Nancy, come on, Nancy. You have been elected on this side.
No.
Okay, now we go the outward, come to this side and the outward. Let's hold hands again. And when you hold hands again, you probably notice as you move down there, there's also movement in the shoulders. Let the movement go through all the way. Okay. And stop a moment. And now we put the foot to the side and go out and in, out and in, and out and in, out and in, out and in. Now it gets a little saucier. And the other side, and out, and in, and out, and in. Beg your pardon? Same one, yeah. That is near Colombia, yeah, okay. And now I want it again, just to out, and in, and out, and in, and the other one, out, and in, and out, and in, out, and in, and out, and in, and out, and in, and out, in. Out and in. Now we just do out, in, out, in, out, in. Come out. Same movement. Just can't think while you're doing it because it doesn't work. That's right. Great. Now we out, out, and out. Out. Just let them swing. Okay, and now we lift them a little bit. Up and up and. And look at your heel. That's nice, huh? You're a newcomer, huh?
I've only
been playing
for 8 or 9 years.
That's a very newcomer.
Yeah, now let somebody else take my place.
Right. Now out and in again, and now the other way, and out together, and out together, and the hip. Okay, now we lift the foot just backwards, and backwards, and back. Now we lift it forward, and the heel again, and heel again. And again the other way, and out, and out, and out, and out, and in again, in, and in. And now twice as fast. Out, and out, and out, and out, and in, and in, and in, and out, and out, and out, and out, and in, and in, in. Once more, out, and out. And stop. Ooh, and come on forward. And just hang, and I think by now we have been forced on our knees. So if you just go down on your knees and put the arms forward, yeah? And I... Something a bit slower. Okay. Okay. Now let's come on the knees. And put the arms forward first. And stretch the back as long as you can. And bounce a bit. This is sort of a resting position. It's also a nice position to talk from. And now we bend the elbows a bit more and put the arms down. Now the seat goes back all the way down to the heels, as far as you can come back. And now we come forward as far as you can. And again, come backward with a seat. Let the back get as long as you can. And once more, forward. Okay. Now we come in the middle. And now we take the seat to the right and the seat to the left. So the arms stay. But everything in the middle is moving. The seat goes to the right. So between hips and to the left. And once more to the right. Okay, and come to the middle. Now we straighten the right leg. And then we lift it up as high as it might want to go and bounce a bit. But only stretch the hip, not the low back. And come back to the other knee. And now straighten the left leg and come on up. Feels really very good to have it come up. And come on down and bend it. Let's do the same thing once more. And straighten the right leg and come on up. That's good. So we stretch the front of the hip joint and bend again and come together. And the left one once more and come way up, way up. And down and next to the other one. And now we come up on the knees a little higher and straighten out here in the middle. And now all we do is just go backwards a bit. So we got to stretch there in front and see as far. Take the seat up too if you can, Bob. Can you? Oh. See, that's right. Yes, right. So all we do, don't have to do here. Just we stretch here a bit. Yes. That's a very good one for you too, you know. Okay. Not sure. And now if we can, we turn the right shoulder back a little bit towards the right heel. See if we can touch the right heel with the right hand. And come on up again. You probably can feel it in the front of your body and to the left side. That's fine. And come on up again. And once more, the right. And then come up. And the left, and could you start this again from the beginning, please? And to the left once more. That's fine. And come back. Now we put the hands forward again. And now we curl our toes. Yeah. And now we just take the seat up in the air. Seat up, way up in the air. And now we come again forward down. Can everybody do it? It's not very hard, huh?
Even Janet's doing it.
Again, even Janet, okay. And come again. Now when you're in this position, bounce a little and see how far you get the heels down to the floor. And that, yeah, just make real nice sounds of groan because that is... yeah, it's very hard, huh? Now, while you're in this position, go up on your toes. That's much easier, huh?
Yeah.
And now go on the heels again. Okay, and now you walk towards your hands. And come on up again. And put the arms down to the side. and stop for a moment. No. I would like you. I would like you to go with partners now, and to come here to the side here. Can you see us when we move forward? Yeah. Can we put it? And you come here. Do you have a partner? Yes. Very good. Just take one of them. Both of them. But you have to start up with this. I just wanted to have a few movements going across the floor. I think this one. Yeah, really. Now I'd like you to go forward here. If you all come down here to the side. And I just want you to walk together with a goose step, with have the legs way forward up. Just let them fly up. Let the legs fly up. High up, high up. With the right. But it doesn't really matter. Just have one leg fly up high. Yeah. Just let them fly up. And now go backwards. Backwards. And let the leg fly up backwards. As high as you can. Really high. We stretched so nicely there. So they really can. Let them fly up, Ruth. Let them fly way up. I think that Sandra will hold you. Way high up. Way high up backwards. Way high up backwards. Way high up backwards. Now sideways, forward. Forward, sideways. To the right and the left and right. And way high up to the side. Let them just fly. Really fly up to the side. Let them fly up. That's great. Now the same with a skip, but wait a moment. Forward. Now the same with a skip. Yes, okay. No. Wait a moment, but I want the music again.
So you want us to kick and
well, yes, incredible, huh? Go to the side and skip. Yeah. That's it. Good, Rose. Good, good, good. That's fun. Beautiful. Nancy, great. And we skip once more. Skip. Sideways. The kick is sideways and the skip is forward. That's right. Yes, but just right. Yeah. That's right. Baby's really liking it, huh? And again. Once more. And now really get into it. Yeah. It's only the second time. Yes.
You can keep them from jamming up on each other.
Yeah. Okay. Now, to the side, sideways, once more, yeah, sideways, way higher, not too close, that's right. And now I want you to take the knee forward and let the arms swing, and the skip again, yes. The arms go together and apart. A little too fast, Sandra. That's right. That's it. I get you the music again. So what I like, you have the arm movement together and apart and just take the legs up while you do it. That's right. That's right. And now the right one forward and the left leg backward. Forward and back. And yeah? You don't have to think so much. It's easier that way. One forward and one backward. That's right. Good, yeah. Nancy, lovely, and Deborah. Good. Same, no, yeah. But that one forward and the other one backward. And now the other leg once. What is the last one of the skips? Okay? Now the left one comes forward and the right one backward, if that's possible. The left one forward and the right one back. Left one forward and the right one back. That's good. That's very good. The left one forward and the right leg backwards. That's great. And a skip with it. That's it. Okay. And now I just want you to run through with big, big steps. That's right. With big steps. Yes. No, run with big steps. With big steps. And you run with big steps again. Good. That's good. That was very good, Esther. That's great. Ah! That's good. And no, once more again, and the biggest steps you ever had. That's good. Whoops. It would be good if you could get up. Can you get it up or not? Did the knee hurt?
Yeah, I can get up. My knee hurts.
I think it would be good to stand on it. It's easier to stand on it. But don't skip anymore. Could the others just have one more skip?
One more big step?
Yes, one more big step, I mean. Big step. The legs get as far apart as you can allow them to go. Esther, great! And that was good, Ross. Okay, come on. Wow! Great. And everybody lie down on the floor now. Yes. Should be up there somewhere. No?
Oh, well.
There.
Wow.
Thank you. And when you lie down, bend your knees. You have to have the lights on today, so you have to close your eyes, I guess. That's fine. And allow the breath to just to come in and out as it wishes. And try not to hold on to the legs, but just let the weight of the legs go down to the ankles. No, no, is it all right with your knee? Do you want something under the knee, maybe?
No.
Yeah, you feel okay? Oops. Does it hurt? No?
No, not really.
Not really?
Yes,
okay. It's okay. Maybe she should have it under the head. Can you put it under the head? It's all right. Getting spoiled a little bit. That's okay. Yes. Just let it be there, this way. Okay. Now, somebody leaving?
Yeah, Russ has a client.
Oh. Oh.
That's what the client is on time. For the first time in 5 years.
Naturally.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, she
does.
She was
there. Yeah.
Okay. Now, if you lift your seat, and come on down, and relax the abdomen when you come down, relax the back of the neck when you come down. And again, come up with your seat once more. Just a bit. And come on down. And put both hands behind the head. And come up with the neck, with the head and neck a bit. But both hands behind the head. Come on up. And down again. Let the head relax and the arms out to the side again. And now both knees go to the right and the head goes to the left. And again to the middle and to the opposite side. Not too fast, but so you get the whole movement through the spine and through the neck. And easy again over to the other side. That's very good, Esther. That's really good. And Ruth. And come again and over. And good. And once more to the other side. And then after that, come to the middle. And then take the right knee up to the chest and straighten the leg then and bounce towards you. And bend the knee and put it back to the other foot. And the left knee goes up to the chest and then straightens out and bounces towards you. And bend and put it next to the other side. And now once more take the right knee up to the chest and the left one. And straighten both of them out. And then we just go a little bit to the right. And a little bit to the left. Just a bit to the right and the left. That's good. And now we bend your knees again. And put the feet down to the ground and let them straighten out. Now the right leg goes up and you touch it with the left hand, the toe with the left hand if you can. That's good. And let it go down and the left leg and the right hand and teeth touches the toes. Oh, that's fine. See how far it goes. That's fine. And come on down again. That's fine. Okay, now take the right leg up and the left one. And hold both your toes with your hands. Okay. And take them apart a moment. That's fine. And together. And once more apart. And together. And let them go and bend the knees and put the feet down to the ground. Very good. And straighten them out. Well, this is the end of a very uneventful. Now I have to get you up. Okay. Now go to the right side and bend both knees. And then push with your right arm, push yourself up to the knee. Till you come to the knees. I don't think you should do that, Mel. And then curl your toes and get your seat up and get your seat up and then walk towards your hands. That's it. And have a big stretch. Hey. Okay. Now we turn the hand out. And the other.